I'm sorry. Thank you. Come on. Sorry, tasting my mouth from last season. I feel like I left something on the table personally. You take that into the summer and you use it as motivation. There's no off season for me because there's always somebody else working. Before I start training, I think about the guys who I think are in front of me. I always picture that person, picture them working hard. I refuse to let them outwork me. No matter if it's a game, no matter if it's practice, no matter if I'm in the gym by myself lifting, I train as if it's game time. I know in order to be where I want to be, I have to mentally take myself there every single time. I always ask myself at the end of the day, did I get better? Not staying the same. Either you're getting better or you're going backwards. I'm a lot stronger now than I was when I finished the season. Honestly, I never feel like I accomplished my goals. Well, to me, my goal is to win a championship in New York. I got a long ways to go.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. for low.